it's time for some more pop art. Here is Leon from V.
If you say that you don't want me, that's okay. I'm gonna get you anyway.
Well, I haven't really got a best mate in a band, I'd say. I have times where I get on with everyone, really. Sometimes, like, if I want to play computer, I'll go and hang out with Anthony for a bit, or if I want to, if I want to just, like, have a chat, I'll go into Kev's room. So it kind of just varies, really. I wouldn't say I've got a best friend in the band. No, you deserve. Yeah, my birthday's on Christmas Day, but I'm kind of really used to it now, like, you know, obviously having my birthday on Christmas Day for 18 years, so, yeah, it's all right, yeah. I still get extra presents. Everyone always asks me if I, like, don't get as much presents, but I do, so we're not allowed to open the Christmas presents until we've blown out the candles on my cake. Yeah, I am a bit of a mummy's boy. I always have been a bit of a mummy's boy. Yeah, she's, quite close to my mum, yeah. I know, I'd say I've got loads of favourite singers, really, but at the moment I really like Joss Stone. So I think she's got a wicked voice now, so I think she's going to be one for the future. It's alright, really, being the baby of the band. They don't really give me any stick. I've never really had any stick about being the baby. Like, they've always kind of treated me alright, so it's been alright. Can't really say I've had any baby jokes yet. Yeah, I do have a lucky mascot to take on tour with me. It's a little toy frog that someone gave back to me home in Cardiff, and I treasure it. And frogs are my favourite animal, so I always have it in my pocket when I'm on stage. I had it on stage with me the first night we ever did on tour, which was in Dublin, so I kind of thought, oh, that was a good night, so I best keep it in my pocket all the time. If I wasn't in V, I'd probably be working on a burger van with my dad, selling burgers. I kind of just drew the first thing that came into my head, really, and I was playing with my hair earlier, so because I couldn't get it right, so I thought I'd give him a little quiff. And I'm a big Elvis fan, so it's how I think Elvis might look now. And there's a mic, because he's obviously a singer, and I enjoy singing. And then he's got a bit of a cheeky grin going on.
Leon, love it. Very artistic and quite kind of, I don't know, abstract. We've got, you know, the nice curly whirly eyes there, and as Leon said, a bit like Elvis. Anyway, if you want to win this, all you need to do is get on the website, click on music, then click on pop art, fill in your details on the right hand side of the screen. This could be on its way to you.